Xong chơi anh có chọn.
The President, please be seated. The chamber is now back in session. We will hear the statement of a civil party. As per our schedule this morning,
suivante pour ce qui est de la partie civile que nous entendions ce matin.
We will continue to hear the statement of Jumno. However, due to the change and the latest information we received from the AV unit, the scheduled hearing of the civil party U South Red, which is in the form of a video conferencing from France,
de Monsieur Oussavret,
is
qui doit
able to go ahead.
Vidéoconférence. Il semble que les services audiovisuels soient maintenant prêts.
Therefore, the hearing of the statement of Jumno will be delayed.
Nous allons donc différer.
It will be held after we hear the video conferencing statement of civil party U South Red, which is scheduled at 1:30 this afternoon.
À 13h30 aujourd'hui.
We will now then proceed to hear the statement of civil party U South Red through a video conferencing from France, and the AV unit, please make sure that the system is functioning and is in order. And this civil party is a client of the civil party group 4.
Est une partie civile du groupe numéro 4.
The President. Good afternoon, Mr. Oussavret. Good afternoon, Mr. President.
La partie civile.
Questioned. Is your name Oussavret?
Est-ce que votre nom est bien Oussavret? Réponse oui.
Questioned. How old are you this year?
Quel âge avez-vous?
33 ans et 54 ans au mois d'octobre.
53 years old. I will be 54 in October of this year.
Question. What is your nationality?
Quelle est votre nationalité, monsieur?
How come he switches? Mr. Oussavret, what is your nationality?
Quelle est votre nationalité?
Monsieur le Président, j'ai la nationalité française.
Mr. President, I am a French national.
Question. Where is your place of birth?
Où êtes-vous né?
Je suis né dans la province de Kampong Cham.
I was born in the province of Kampong Cham.
Question. Where is your current residence?
Et où est votre
and
domicile
what
actuel?
Is your occupation?
Et quelle est votre profession?
J'habite 50.
I live at
rue Vincent
number
Van Gogh.
50, rue Vincent Van Gogh, 78300,
the code
at Plaisir in France.
Ma profession.
My
je suis directeur
profession is I am director of a department in a real estate network.
Question. Between April 1975 to the 7th January 79, where did you live?
79, où est-ce que vous étiez?
J'étais en France.
I was in France.
Question. What is the name of your father?
Quel est le nom de votre père?
And is he still alive?
Est-il encore en vie?
Mon père s'appelait Ou Kim Sa.
My father's name was Ou Kim Sa.
Et est décédé en 1972.
And he passed away in 1972.
Question. What is your mother's name?
Quel est le nom de votre mère?
Is she still alive?
Est-elle toujours en vie?
Ma mère s'appelle
My mother's name is
Naisitoni. Et est décédée au Cambodge.
And she died in
Je ne sais pas
Cambodia.
En quelle année?
I do not know where and I do not know what year she passed away.
Questioned. Mr. Usavret, how many siblings
Usavret,
do you have?
Combien de frères et sœurs avez-vous?
J'ai deux frères et deux sœurs.
I have two brothers and two sisters.
Mes deux frères sont tous
My
décédé
two
Cambodge.
Brothers died in Cambodia.
Mon frère aîné,
my elder brother,
le deuxième, c'est une sœur.
The second is a
Il
sister
Ou Chiam,
whose name was Ou Cham,
qui vit en France,
and she lives in France.
Un troisième frère, Ou,
a third brother,
qui est décédé au Cambodge,
died in Cambodia
entre 1975
between 1975 and 1979.
Une sœur qui s'appelle Macbeth,
one sister whose name was
Ouf,
Macbeth, lives in France.
The President, the Chamber would like now to give the floor to the Civil Party Group 4 Council to make a brief statement on the identification of the Civil Party Usavret, the reasons for him to be a Civil Party, and his relation and the request for reparations in connection to the crimes alleged on the accused Kangekyu alias
Doug,
for the facts of the establishment and operation of S21 during the period between 17 April 75 to the 6th of January 79, as well as other relevant evidence to support the request for reparation by the civil party Ou Savret. You take the floor. Civil Party Council.
Maître Hankinson.
Thank you, Mr. President. Good afternoon, Your Honor. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Madame, Messieurs les juges.
My client names Ou Savret.
Mon client s'appelle
who is now on a video conferencing from France.
En communication avec lui par vidéoconférence.
And the lady who is sitting beside him is Jessica, and the president already accepts her participation through this video conferencing. She is the elder sister of Ou Win Di. He is the brother of Ou Win Di, and I would like to submit this document. One is the photo of the victim, Win Di, who died at S21 or Tulslang prison. And with the president's leave, I would like to have the document projected on the slide. The president, the chamber grants you the opportunity, and court officer, can you arrange to have the photo and documents projected on the slide?
Faire apparaître cette photo à l'écran.
Hong Kong soon. I would like to take this opportunity to inform Mr. President and Your Honor that this four-page document, which I now submit to the President and the and other parties to the proceedings, do not have any ERN number yet, because we have just found this document. And I would like to have this document as part of the case file with the president's leave. So the first page is the photo of Mr.
Ou Win Di.
And the second page is my client, who is now on a video conferencing from France, and his name is Ou Savret.
Video conference, qui s'appelle
and this is his ID card in French.
C'est la carte d'identité
and the same name appears, Ou Savret, born on the 1st of October 1955, as
October
seen on the slide. And the third page,
troisième page
of the document is a birth certificate in French language of Mr.
Ou Savret.
This document is in French.
C'est un document établi en langue française.
The father is Ou Kamsan and the mother is Nay Sidoni.
Et sa mère, Madame Sidoni Nay.
And this document has been certified in French with the seal. Let's now move to page 4 of the document.
Page 4 maintenant de ce document.
This document is also in French, and I believe this is a description of the three pages preceding this page, and I would like to have these four-page documents as part of the case file with the President's permission. I also would like to make a brief statement regarding my client's status. My client made a complaint. The President, can you pause now? And the defense counsel, what is your stance on the request to have this document as part of the case file?
Je souhaiterais savoir, Monsieur le Président, puisque nous venons de voir une photo de Monsieur Houdini, que mon confrère puisse nous indiquer d'où provient cette photo.
Indicate to us the provenance of that picture.
The President, the Council,
Maître Hawkinson,
can you provide us further information to clarify the photo,
quelle est la provenance de cette photo
and the documents that you have shown on the screen just then? This is also in response to the observations made by the defense counsel regarding the documents that you have just shown and that you like to have it as part of the case filed. Counsel, thank you, Mr. President. In fact, this photo is not the one that I have researched by myself. Usavrat, my client, attests that this is his brother and he gave this document to me. And if we want to talk about the authenticity or the source of this document, I would seek leave and to get that opportunity for my client Usavrat to shed light on this photo. And if it needs to be checked whether this photo was related to the victims at S21, then it means everyone who are the victims or who are the survivors or who are the relatives of those who died at S21 have to prove all those dead relatives, or it means that the DNA test has to be carried out. The President, the defense counsel, you have just heard the response from the civil party counsel regarding the four-page document and that he requests to have this document put before this chamber.
La défense n'a pas d'objection, Monsieur le Président, à ce que ces documents soient produits au débat. Ma question tenait au fait que ces documents venaient à l'instant de nous être communiqués et que la défense souhaitait simplement avoir quelques précisions sur la provenance notamment du premier d'entre ces documents, c'est-à-dire de cette photo.
Document, more specifically the picture.
President, the chamber would like to declare that this document is admissible and can be placed in the case file so the counsel for the civil party can proceed with his brief statement for that civil party. Hong Kong Soon, thank you, Mr. President. I also would like now to continue to make a statement regarding my brief statement for my client, Usavrat. The document EAN in Khmer 0027430808
00274308.
And this document is E2/31.
Document E2/31.4.
It is a brief biography of Hu Windi, which was made during the DK regime.
Sous le régime du Cambodge démocratique.
Anka arrested him.
L'Ankar a fait arrêter Hu Windi.
This is a supporting document.
C'est là un document.
Of Mr. Hu Windi, of his arrest before he was executed. Also, there is another attachment which is already part of the case file. I only picked up the document mentioning the name Hu Windi. The document started from number 00027 42 42 65 62 00 02 7 43 14.
These
documents are part of the E2/31.4, which show the consistency of the victim Hu Windi.
Concordant faisant état
it shows
the
siblings' kinship and the in-law of Mr. Hu Windi.
Le lien entre Monsieur Hu Windi et Monsieur Hu Savrit.
In the document mentioning the name of Mr. Hu Windi, this document does not have any EA number, but it is already part of the case file, but I haven't found it yet, as I could not retrieve it from our database.
À l'aide de la base de données.
Mr. President, the suffering or the various tortures inflicted upon Hu Windi,
a subi la torture.
Who is the younger brother of my client Hu Savrat before he was executed, were done under the chairmanship of the accused Kang Gekir during the DK regime. The suffering was immense. Therefore, the relative survivors, namely Hu Savrat, would like to request the extraordinary chambers in the courts of Cambodia to seek for the truth for their relatives
concernant ce parent disparu.
Executed by the senior leaders of the Democratic Cambodia, including the chairman of S21, namely Mr. Kang Gekir alias Duch, and we would like the chamber to find out the reasons for his arrest and execution. And I would like now for Mr. Hu Savrat to make his statement with the president's leave. The president, Mr. Hu Savrat.
Monsieur Hu Savrat.
The chamber would like now to give you the opportunity to make your statements regarding the events, the facts, and the relations to the crimes alleged on the accused Kang Gekir alias Duch, which have tremendous impact upon you. the sufferings that you received during the times of the establishment and operation of S21 in Phnom Penh, being from the 17 April 75 to the 6th of January 79, and which are the reasons for you to be a civil party to this case to seek reparation? And we would like you to tell the chamber the damages you suffer, both physically and psychologically,
quels ont été les préjudices que vous avez subis au niveau, tant au niveau psychologique qu'au niveau physique, et ainsi que les préjudices que vous avez, les souffrances que vous avez endurées jusqu'à aujourd'hui.
Monsieur le Président,
Mr. President,
Madame et Messieurs les juges,
distinguished members of the chamber,
je souhaite m'exprimer en français,
I wish to speak in French,
car ayant quitté le camp
because
en 1973,
away from Cambodia since 1973, when I left aged 18, and I fear that I would not be able to express myself adequately in the Khmer language and find the right words.
Est-ce que j'ai votre autorisation, Monsieur le Président?
Do I have your permission to do this, Mr. President?
The President, you are, of course, allowed to do that.
Bien entendu, je vous en prie.
Thank you.
J'aurais pu penser que, de par mon activité,
one might have thought that
professionnelle qui m'amène due to my en public,
professional activity, which generally
je n'éprouverais pas de difficulté
leads me to speak in public, I would have no difficulty in speaking before you today.
Cependant,
however,
je nourris tant d'attentes dans ce procès.
I have so much expectations in relation to this trial that I am feeling very emotional today.
Monsieur le Président,
Mr. President,
qui était mon frère?
Who was my brother?
Qu'est-ce qu'il représente pour moi?
What does he represent for me?
Quelle relation particulière nous avions?
What particular relationship did
Et pourquoi
we have?
Il me manque?
And why do I miss him so?
Qui était mon frère?
Who was my brother?
Il était diplômé de l'ENA.
He was
L'École
a graduate
d'administration
of ENA, the National Administration School of Phnom Penh.
Il était promu à une
He was on track for a brilliant career.
And
at 31 in 1975,
he
was an official at the Ministry of Foreign Affairs, seconded to the cabinet of the Prime Minister, Mr. Luc Borret. My brother was married, had three children.
Parce que his quand je revois encore
disappearance
son excellence,
was very painful. And when I see again
du Cambodge à Paris,
His Excellency Norodom Sihanouk of Cambodia, when I would meet him in Paris, we would often discuss my brother because they were in fact in school together at the École Nationale d'Administration. And my brother would fetch him every morning to go to work.
Qu'est-ce qu'il représente pour moi, Monsieur
What does he represent for me, Mr. President?
C'était un frère, comme
my brother
de frères
was
en avoir.
A brother of the kind that
Il était brillant.
Many would like to have. He was
Il
brilliant.
Était séducteur, apprécié
he
de
was
ses amis, de ses
seductive. He was always affectionate and attentive to his friends and colleagues. He was a model for me.
Je voulais lui ressembler.
I wanted to be like him.
Et j'étais fier de mon grand frère.
And I was very proud of my elder brother.
Quelle relation particulière nous avions?
What particular relationship did we have?
Comme je vous l'ai dit ce matin,
as I told you a moment ago,
nous étions une famille de cinq enfants.
We were a family of five children. He was the eldest.
Et moi, j'étais le Benjamin.
And I was the youngest.
Nous avions 11 ans d'écart.
There were 11 years between
ce qui paraissait
us,
beaucoup,
which may seem a lot.
Mais c'était un frère accessible.
But he was accessible,
proche de moi,
close to me.
Nous avions une grande communauté.
We had a great affinity, and often a glance was enough for us to understand one another. I was quite simply happy to be with him.
Pourquoi il me manque?
Why do I miss him?
En 73,
in 1973,
j'ai dû partir en France pour
at
faire
18, I had to go to France to pursue my studies.
C'était un âge où la complicité,
this was an age where
les relations qu'on pouvait avoir,
the affinity and relations
that
one could have would even be stronger than
à toutes
usual.
Les étapes de ma vie,
and at all stages of my life,
il m'a manqué.
I have missed him.
Et aujourd'hui,
and today,
encore de tous les instants que j'ai passé,
I still recall and miss all the moments spent with my brother.
Puis vint le 17 avril 1975.
Then came 17 April 1975.
Je vivais dans la terreur.
I lived in terror
du sort qui pouvait lui être réservé.
Of the fate that might befall him.
Fin 1979,
at the end of 1979,
j'ai vu son nom figurer,
I saw that his name
sur la liste des personnes
was in the list
arrêtées
of persons arrested in S21.
À partir de ce moment-là,
from that moment on,
j'avais en tête deux dates.
I had two dates
de questions
in my mind and thousands of questions. Two dates.
13 février 1976.
13 February 1976.
La date d'entrée.
Which the abruptly stated date that he was
1975.
Registered.
Date d'exécution.
And
76, pardon, Monsieur le Président.
January 1976,
depuis,
when he was executed.
Cela va faire 30 ans.
And so for 30 years now,
que je pense à lui tous les jours.
I have been thinking of him every day.
30 ans, c'est 10,950 jours et nuits.
30 years, 10,950 and some days and nights.
Qui s'est passé,
trying to think about
à l'intérieur
what
de S21.
Happened inside the walls of S21.
Ma souffrance aujourd'hui,
my suffering today,
est complètement et intimement lié,
is totally and intimately related,
à celle de l'épouse de mon frère,
to that of my brother's wife,
de la fille de mon frère,
the daughter of my brother,
mes deux sœurs qui vivent en France,
my two sisters living in France,
et que je ne peux m'adresser à la cour,
and
sans faire part de leur ressenti.
I cannot speak to the court without sharing
Monsieur
with the court what they feel as well. Mr. President,
je voudrais lire ces quelques lignes,
I would like to read a few lines
qu'a écrite ma nièce,
which were written by my niece
à votre attention,
and intended for you.
Je lis.
I quote.
Je m'appelle Oukamela.
My name is Oukamela.
Mon père,
my father,
Uwindi, est l'une des nombreuses victimes de S21.
Is one of the many victims of S21.
J'avais 4 ans.
I was 4 years old.
Lorsque mon père,
when my father,
a été arrêté,
was arrested,
torturé,
tortured,
et exécuté.
And executed.
À 4 ans, j'étais trop jeune.
4 years old, I was too young
to
be fully aware of all the atrocities which my father was probably subjected to. When I was 4 years old, I was too young to realize that he was no longer among us. At 4,
j'étais trop jeune également.
I was also too young
pour me rendre compte à quel point
to realize
le fait de ne pas avoir
the degree to which the absence
plus tard ma vie
of a father would forge my future life.
Son absence a cruellement marqué ma jeunesse.
His absence left a cruel mark on my youth and my life as a woman.
Ne pas avoir eu de père,
not to have had a father
à mes côtés,
standing beside me
durant les grands événements de ma vie,
during the major events of my life,
m'a profondément meurtri,
has thoroughly wounded me.
J'aurais souhaité qu'il soit là,
I would have wished him to be there
pour me protéger,
to protect me
quand j'en avais besoin.
When I needed protection,
j'aurais tout donné,
I would have given everything
pour voir la fierté sur son visage,
to see pride on his face
lorsque j'ai obtenu mon baccalauréat,
when I graduated from high school
j'ai réussi
with
mes
a
examens,
baccalaureate, or when I succeeded in my exams
et décroché mon premier emploi,
and got my first job.
J'aurais voulu lui dire,
I would have wanted to tell him the degree to which his sisters and his brother
ont été formidables avec nous,
were great with us.
J'aurais voulu le remercier,
I would have wanted to thank him
de m'avoir fait devenir la femme que je suis,
for having made me the woman that I am today.
Selon mes tantes et mon oncle,
according to my aunts and my uncle, my father was a great person, and I cannot conceive
comment peut-on être assez cruel pour ôter la vie d'un,
how anyone can be so cruel as to take
the
life of such a person. Quite simply, how can one
et sans aucun regret,
summarily execute with no remorse, no scruples, another human being.
Moi, fille de victime,
I, daughter of a victim, I request
à la hauteur des crimes qu'il a commis,
that the punishment be commensurate
à la
with the crimes committed,
qu'il a fait subir,
with the suffering inflicted,
et la hauteur du nombre de vies,
and commensurate with the number of lives that the accused has taken away.
Au nom de mon père,
on behalf of my father,
je refuse de pardonner,
I refuse
car
to forgive,
because le pardon,
to grant forgiveness
revient à dire que rien de grave
comes down to saying that
commis,
finally no serious crime was committed.
Le pardon,
to grant forgiveness
revient à admettre,
boils down to admitting that the atrocities committed
ne nous touchent pas tant que cela,
do not touch us so
accorder
deeply.
Le pardon,
to grant forgiveness
signifie avoir pitié,
would mean to feel pity.
Or, peut-on avoir pitié d'un
but
homme,
how can anyone feel pity for a man
autant de vie,
who has taken away so many lives?
A-t-il eu, lui, pitié
did he have
des femmes,
any pity for the women, the children,
and the men
he caused to be assassinated.
Au nom de mon père,
on behalf of my father,
je refuse l'octroi de la moindre pitié.
I refuse to express the slightest amount of pity. On behalf of my father, I request that justice be handed down.
Fin de la lettre de ma nièce, Monsieur le
Président. This is the end of the letter of my niece, Mr. President.
Je parle
I speak here
de ma
on behalf
de ma
of my sister-in-law, my niece, and those relatives I have who are still living. I claim no financial reparation, no material relief.
Je voudrais juste savoir
I would simply like to know
ce qui s'est passé
what happened
durant ces 97 jours.
During the 97 days
et ces 50 pages de confession,
and throughout these 50 pages
c'est
of confession, that is the reason why
je me suis constitué partie civile.
I applied to be a civil party.
En effet,
indeed,
ma démarche devant ce tribunal est tout autre.
My representations before this court is of a different nature. I seek moral redress.
Une seule personne, ma femme,
one person alone, my wife,
était au courant de mon calvaire,
was aware
durant ces 10,950
of my suffering during these 10,950 nights when I would wake up on a regular basis. In a start, shouting and crying,
incapable d'exprimer
unable
ma souffrance
to autrement. Express my suffering in any other manner.
Monsieur le Président,
Mr. President,
comme tout Cambodgien,
like any
de pudeur et de rigueur,
Cambodian, modesty is required. Everyone internalizes feeling.
L'effort que je fais devant
the
vous
effort that I make before you today
est énorme,
is very great, but it is a necessary effort.
Et c'est pour moi, à travers
and
ce témoignage,
for me, it is through this testimony
une certaine forme de réparation.
That a certain form of reparation begins to be born.
Je sais aujourd'hui
I know today
que l'accusé d'abord
that the accused
mais aussi la communauté
in the first
internationale,
place, but also the international community, taken as a whole,
connaît l'horreur,
are aware
ce que j'ai pu vivre tout comme
of the horror that I had experienced,
de famille, des victimes de S21.
Just like the thousands of families of victims of S21.
J'ai visité S21 pour la première
I visited S21 for the first
en
time.
1992.
In 1992,
l'horreur absolue.
Absolute horror.
J'étais glacé.
I was frozen.
Un moment à l'intérieur d'une cellule.
One point
j'ai
in one of the cells, I looked out.
Un temps magnifique.
Beautiful weather.
Un ciel bleu.
Blue sky.
Des moineaux qui chantaient.
Sparrows
une
singing.
Luxuriante.
Wonderful vegetation.
Et on était dans un îlot de barbarie, dans un
and we were in an island of barbarity in the middle of an ocean of softness. How was it possible that such a massacre could occur in such a place? Far from the eyes, ignored by the entire world, the fate of innocent, defenseless people abandoned to pitiless killers. Then, that time, that day,
pourquoi
I cried for injustice. Why did they do this?
Pourquoi la communauté
why is it that the international community has forgotten us?
Pourquoi la communauté internationale
why is it that the international community
n'a pas cru tout tes débuts au récit
did not believe from the outset the testimony that was coming out? Why did they not exercise their right to interfere, their duty to interfere, correction? By applying as a civil party, Mr. President, I wanted to know what had happened inside the walls of S21. This trial has shed some light for me, and we now know the very detail of the modus operandi that was practiced. Before this, I had an abstract vision of cells, of shackles, of instruments of torture, of posts. I saw pictures, pages filled with confessions. Now, for every one of these things, by watching and following this trial, I wanted to try to experience what he experienced, to share in my own way his suffering, his anxiety. I wanted to imagine the pain that one can feel when one is being beaten, when one's fingernails are being pulled, when one is submitted to electric shock, when you are being shackled. At every moment of life in Cambodia, when it's cold, I think of my brother,
qui n'avait rien pour se couvrir et qui grelottait
de froid. Person who had nothing to protect him from the cold. When I was in Cambodia,
quand je me faisais piquer par les moustiques,
when I was being stung by mosquitoes, I was thinking about my brother. And all these unfortunate detainees who were attacked and who were stung and could not react. Thinking of the detail of all that they had to undergo. And I also think and thought of the rhythm of interrogation, of insults, illness, lack of sanitation,
la dégradation mentale et physique,
mental and physical degradation,
et la déchéance à laquelle on vous entraîne,
and the deterioration which is forced
un
upon
travail
you.
De déshumanisation totale.
A task consisting in total dehumanization. Mr. President,
je croyais que je n'avais plus de...
I thought that I had no more tears left in me.
Je croyais que je n'avais plus de larmes.
I thought
mais je m'aperçois que j'en
that
ai
I had
encore.
No more tears, but I realize I still have some.
Je pense encore à mon frère.
I continue to think about my brother.
Ces 97 jours de souffrance,
his 97
il a dû
days
aussi penser
of suffering.
À ses, et à sa femme.
And he probably then also thought about his children and his wife, what would become of them?
Auront-ils de quoi se nourrir?
Would they have enough to feed themselves?
Va-t-on leur faire du mal?
Will they be harmed?
Car quand il a été arrêté,
because when he was arrested,
il a demandé à sa jeune
sœur, he asked his younger sister
de veiller sur ses enfants,
to watch over his
une
children.
De ses dernières paroles,
one of the last words
il avait peut-être compris
he uttered
qu'il n'allait
then,
pas.
Perhaps he had already understood then that he would not be returning.
Avant de poser quelques
before
questions
asking
à l'accusé,
a few questions
deux
from
exactement.
The accused, two questions to be precise,
je ne peux m'empêcher de vous raconter
I cannot but recount to you
un court épisode qui s'est
a brief episode that occurred
lors de mon premier retour au pays.
When I returned for the first time to Cambodia in 1992. One evening,
chez un ami,
at a friend's,
il y avait une jeune femme qui avait le
there was a young woman
de communiquer avec les
who
esprits.
Had the ability to communicate with
Je
the
lui
spirits.
Parlé de mon frère,
and I spoke to her about my brother.
Et elle s'est mise en relation avec lui.
And she entered into a relationship with him. And we Cambodians, we believe in this sort of thing. I don't know how to define it. And the young woman told me this. And she was communicating with my brother. She said he is sad and terrorized.
Il avait beaucoup souffert dans le monde des humains.
He had suffered a great deal in the world of humans.
Il avait eu très mal dans sa vie sur terre.
He had suffered great pain during his life on earth.
Et il ne voulait pas se réincarner.
And he did not wish to reincarnate.
Il disait qu'il avait très
he
peur.
Said that he was very much afraid.
Et son âme s'est réfugiée dans une pagode.
And his soul sought refuge in a pagoda and said that he had placed himself under the protection of a monk.
La voyante, enfin, la jeune femme
the young woman told me
le nom de cette pagode.
The name of the pagoda.
J'étais complètement bouleversé.
I was totally upset.
Et ce que j'ai entendu ce soir-là
and what I heard that evening
restera jamais gravé dans ma mémoire.
Will always remain seared in my memory.
Le lendemain, je me suis rendu
the
à
next
cette
day,
pagode
I went to the pagoda
avec ma sœur
with my sister.
Et nous avons fait une cérémonie.
And we organized a ceremony.
Très curieusement, à l'intérieur de cette pagode,
oddly, inside of the pagoda,
je regardais sans cesse le
I was continuously looking up.
Je voyais ce plafond et je
and I could see the ceiling
qui était là.
And wished to
Alors
perceive the soul of my brother, which was there. And I tell myself that every time I enter a pagoda,
le plafond,
I will look at the ceiling.
Parce qu'il n'y a peut-être pas que
because perhaps it is the case that my brother is not the only one who sought refuge in a pagoda and refuses to reincarnate and instead seeks the protection of Buddha.
Alors, ma nièce aujourd'hui
now, my niece today is pregnant.
Et quand l'enfant va naître,
and when the child is born,
nous irons ensemble dans cette pagoda.
Together, we will go to the pagoda and present to him his grandchild.
Question à poser à l'accusé, Monsieur le Président.
Question for the accused, Mr.
Première
President.
Question.
First question.
Sur la liste des prisonniers de S21.
Concerning the list of prisoners of S21.
Entre 1975
between 1975 and 1979,
document ERN,
document ERN
00 171 671 639. Je répète, 639. La date d'entrée à S21 qui est mentionnée.
The date of entry in S21, which is mentioned, is 13 February 1976.
Or, dans ses confessions,
but in his confession,
la notice biographique de mon frère,
the biographical note of my brother,
considéré comme membre de la CIA,
considered to be a member of the CIA,
est daté du 23
is dated 23 January 1976.
Document ERN.
This is document ERN
00 274 274 282. soit un écart de plus de 20 jours.
So there is a gap of more than 20 days between the two dates.
Quelle date retenir?
What date should be retained? And how can the accused explain this discrepancy between the two dates?
Deuxième question, Monsieur le Président.
Second question, Mr. President.
L'accusé a précédemment
the accused has previously answered this question
et a dit que les prisonniers
and stated that the prisoners
étaient presque systématiquement torturés
were almost systematically
avant de passer
subjected
aux
to torture prior to confessing.
Mais lorsque je lis les confessions de frères,
but when I read the confession of my brother,
son écriture est si affirmée,
his handwriting is so strong
et si harmonieuse,
and so harmonious
que je n'arrive pas à croire
that I cannot believe
qu'il ait pu les écrire sous la torture.
That he might have been able to write in
l'accusé
this way under torture.
Une remarque,
does the accused
pardon,
have any
remarque.
Explanation with regard to my observation.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
The President. The Chamber accepts the request of questioning by the civil party, and the chamber would like the accused to respond
nous aimerions que l'accusé
to the civil party question.
À la partie civile.
First, answer the first question, and then proceed to the
question.
Second question. And if the accused is unclear on any question, you can ask for verification so that the civil party can verify it.
La partie civile pourra demander des compléments d'information.
I think it's going to take time if I have to ask the civil party in client. Probably I would like to ask you. The he mentioned that the brother entered in S&A1 in February, but then the confession was in January.
Capitaine, j'avais pris pour moi.
Mais là, le problème, c'est qu'il y a clairement des gens qui parlent, mais on n'entend pas, parce qu'ils auraient dit au point de suspension, enfin, ils auraient dit quoi que ce soit. Tu as dit, ouais, mais peut-être pas, ok, parce que...
The president. Let me now continue.
Nous allons maintenant poursuivre. L'incident technique semble réglé.
The accused. Would you wish to ask the civil party regarding the entry date of Windy?
La date d'entrée de où Windy a S21.
And also the date of the confession of that person.
Date qui n'est pas la même selon que l'on regarde la liste ou les aveux de
Is this what you intend to do?
Est-ce que l'accusé s'apprête à répondre à cette question? Maître
the defense counsel, you may proceed.
Oui, Monsieur le Président.
Ms. Canizares, yes, Mr. President, the civil party spoke about a confession, a confession in which the date of January 23rd, 1976 appears. Would it be possible, Mr. President, therefore, that the document be displayed, and in particular the particular page on which the date of January 23rd, 1976 appears?
Monsieur le Président, je peux montrer ce document.
Mr. President, I can show this document, says the civil party in Paris.
The President,
Mr. Civil Party, can you inform the chamber again?
Est-ce que la partie civile peut répéter à l'intention de la chambre?
The document indicating the arrest of Wu Windi and taken to S21 office.
Date de son
what are the dates
S21? Quelles sont les dates
of the entry, etc.? And what is the EIN or document number of that document? That is number one.
Voilà pour un premier
and
point.
Number two,
et ensuite,
can you provide additional information on the date
plus d'informations
of the interrogation
sur la date de
or the date of the confession
ou la date des aveux
of Wu Windi at S21?
Wu Windi retrouvé à S21.
The civil party, yes, Mr. President.
Donc, sur la liste,
so, regarding the list,
des prisonniers de S21,
the prisoner list of, at S21 between 1975 and 1979,
pour la date d'entrée,
now,
1976,
regarding February 1976 in this list,
c'est le document
it is document ERN.
00 171 171 639. Concernant la notice.
Now, regarding
biographique.
The biography, the biographical note, which is therefore dated January 23rd, 1976, the confession,
c'est le
it is document ERN 00 274 274 282.
The AV officer, can you show two documents on the screen? The first one is the Khmer document with the ERN 00171639 on the screen. President, Uwindi is on the number 159 from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs.
Uwindi en position 159, Ministère des Affaires étrangères.
President, court officer, can you take that document off the screen and now project another document on the screen?
Ce document où apparaît le nom de Monsieur Owindi en position 70 et 59, corrigé interprète. Et veuillez nous montrer le document suivant.
The document is the confession with year and number 00274282.
The
President, can you move down to the bottom part of the document? We wish to see the date of the confession.
Nous voulons voir quelle est la date à poser à ce document.
Monsieur le Président, puis-je
terminer? Mr. President, may I continue?
The President, Mr. Civil Party, can you hold on for a minute or so? Let the accused read the document first so he can ascertain the date of the confession so that he can respond to your question. President, let me move down to the date of the interrogation.
Je voudrais qu'on fasse défiler le document, dit le président, pour que nous trouvions la date.
Monsieur le Président, la notice.
Mr. President, the note, the confession dated January 23rd, 1976, correct interpreter? The date is at the very bottom of the page.
Je l'ai vu passer tout à
l'heure. I saw it go by, in fact.
Mais lors de la numérisation,
but during the digitization,
ça a été à moitié,
it seems that it was half erased. So I suggest
le document qui a été traduit français,
that we show the document that was translated into French
et qui porte la
and
référence
that is indexed at
ERN 00274 271. Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
The President, court officer, can you show the document in French with the EN number 00274241?
27, 42, 41.
President,
can you move down to the bottom of the page in order to show the date of the confession? The President, the accused, before you respond to the civil party questions, do you have any other matters that you need to seek verification first? Or do you prefer to have the confession in Khmer language to be shown? As you can see on the screen, the date is the 23rd of January 1976, and this is a French translation of that confession.
The accused. Mr. President, first I thought that I could not catch up what I heard, but I already made the correct note. I would like to reiterate that the person entered on the February of 1976, but I was surprised because I heard that the confession was on January of 1976. That's why I keep saying that the list of the entry or the entry list of S21 is not always accurate or regular, because I already talked to Judge Marcel Lemond, and when he asked Sousty about the entry date, and I told them that actually the important people were put at the special prisons, and that's why the date of entry would be different. And I, in my response to Madame Pengut Suntiri, that the date of entry cannot be clear, and we cannot really rely on the date of the entry. And when it comes to the matter of Mr. Wendy, I think the date of his confession is precise, but the Khmer printing is not clear. But in French, it is clear that it is the 23rd of January 1976. And I would like to now state again that the date of entry is not clear, but the date in which the confession was taken is more accurate. And I would like to also indicate that any detainee who was sent to S21 had to be tortured. And I would like to guarantee that torture cannot be avoided, and I can really be pretty sure that only one person who did not receive torture, it was Khoi Thuan. I think when Mr. Sauret said that because the clean writing of the confession proved that his brother would not be tortured, I think his assumption is somehow plausible.
Que cette hypothèse est plausible.
The President, Mr. Wu Sauret, have you already received the response of the accused in relation to your question?
Mr. President, I would like to be sure that I understood the answer of the accused fully. Did he say that my brother had not been tortured, apparently?
The president, the accused, could
Monsieur
you
l'accusé,
please
pourriez-vous
emphasize or verify the response so that the
précisez votre réponse de manière
à
ce que la partie
sure
civile puisse être certaine de la teneur de votre réponse.
The accused,
l'accusé,
Mr. President,
Monsieur le Président.
It is difficult for me to tell him at this moment.
Il m'est difficile de lui donner des informations pour l'heure, parce que si j'assure
Monsieur Sauret would not be used at S21, then I would be considered as trying to evade responding to the right
de me soustraire à la réponse par rapport à la question qui m'a été posée.
And I don't want to take this opportunity to accuse myself from the crimes alleged against me and by the civil parties. Accused against me by the civil parties.
Des faits reprochés par la partie civile.
So, because I am not precise at each matter like that.
Parce que je n'ai pas une idée claire de ces questions.
I just would like to reiterate that the tortures were employed only when it was not avoided.
Que lorsque elle était inévitable, lorsqu'on ne pouvait faire autrement.
And interrogators
et les interrogateurs
had a different nature. Some would resort to torture quickly, some would not
certains
be quick to
faisaient appel
tortures.
À la torture assez rapidement et d'autres pas ou moins rapidement.
So I am not here to actually please you by way of saying that torture was not employed against your brother. This is the response that I already made.
Mais c'est ici pour répéter la réponse que j'ai déjà faite.
That's all, Mr. President. The President, we would like now to give the floor to the civil party lawyers to put questions or to seek further clarification from the civil party if the lawyer so wishes. Mr. Hong Kum-soon, you take the floor. Mr. Hong Kum-soon, thank you, Mr. President.
Good afternoon, Mr. Ousavred. I would like to
put a few questions to you, just
a point for clarification.
À des fins d'éclairage.
Bonjour, maître.
Good afternoon, I am full ears.
Thank you very much, Mr. Ousavred, and thank you, Ms. Jessica, for her liaison
pour son travail
during this video conference.
Qui nous a permis d'établir la liaison dans cadre de cette
My question is now referred to Mr.
Ma question concerne
Owundi.
Monsieur
the case of Mr. Owundi, and the accused already made it clear that the document in relation to the entry of Mr. Owundi to S21 is not
Monsieur Owundi à S21 n'est pas clair.
So before the Khmer Rouge Angkor sent Owundi to S21,
n'envoie Monsieur Owundi à S21,
and the document with ER00274227 88, or another document E2/31.4 in Khmer.
À la côte
it reads on the last page of the document that on the 25th of October, October here is a referral number from the previous date, which is 1975. So on the 25th of October 1975, the committee of the Songkat arrested all of us and sent us to the district office. So the Anka made arrest of about 10 people alongside Mr.
Owundi.
So among the people, did you know that other people, including the in-laws and relatives, were also sent to S21?
La belle famille, les membres de la famille qui auraient été envoyés à S21.
Oui, maître.
Yes, indeed.
Mon frère,
counsel, my brother,
faisait partie du même
was part of the same group
que Longrangsi.
As Longrangsi.
Parce que nos familles se connaissaient.
Because our families knew
nous
each other,
voisins.
We were neighbors,
et effectivement,
and indeed,
ils ont été arrêtés
they were arrested
à quelques d'intervalle.
Within a few months from each other.
Il y avait donc,
there was
Chulongrangsi,
Lim Kimari,
Monsieur Sun Kasset,
Mr. Sun Kasset,
mon frère,
my brother,
et d'autres personnes
and other people.
Somakun lok. Mr. Hong Kim Soon, thank you, Mr.
Soon, je vous remercie, Monsieur Ousavred,
and Miss Jessica Finel.
Merci également.
Mr. Ousavred.
Madame Jessica Finel. Monsieur Ousavred.
Mr. Owundi was arrested along with the other people.
Avec les autres personnes.
Mm-hmm. Did you know that when the Khmer Rouge arrested your brother on the 25th of October 1975, before they were sent to S21, were they tortured back then?
Ont-ils été torturés à ce moment-là?
Je ne peux vous répondre.
Response.
Je ne sais pas
I
ce
cannot
qui s'est
answer
passé
you. I do not know exactly what happened
avant cette date du 13
before
février 76.
The 13th of February 1976.
Bonsoir, Kun.
Mr.
Hongkonson,
thank you. This is the last
je vous
question.
J'aimerais vous poser ma
you
dernière
have already
question.
Expressed your suffering
vous avez déjà exprimé
for the last
more than 30
souffrance years.
Que vous avez enduré pendant plus de
and,
ces 30 années qui se sont écoulées.
For you and the suffering that
vous.
Have been endured by
ainsi que
the family of Mr.
Vous avez décrit la souffrance qui a été endurée par la famille de Monsieur Ouwendi. Et cette souffrance
so,
a été considérable.
In light of this suffering, and apart
from
the search for justice for the dead people,
que justice soit rendue
do you think
ces personnes
you are ready to
qui ont perdu la vie?
Forgive the accused since he has already expressed his remorsefulness and
précédemment
a request for forgiveness.
Ses remords et parce qu'il a exprimé ses regrets, il a et parce qu'il a demandé pardon.
Concernant la demande de pardon
regarding this remorse and this request to be forgiven on the part of the accused
au nom de toute ma famille,
and on behalf of my entire family I must say we will not forgive
car le pardon est hors dans les camps de la mort
because forgiveness is beyond the death camps
et qu'aujourd'hui il ne reste plus que
and today, all that remains is despair.
Donc, la réponse nette et précise.
The answer is clear.
Il n'y aura pas de pardon.
There will be no forgiveness from my side.
Thank you, Mr. Oussavred.
Vous remercie, Monsieur
Oussavred. I would like
pour terminer,
to ask you
je voudrais vous demander
whether you would like
si
to
vous
make any request or put any questions besides what have been asked already in the
une
court.
Une question en dehors de ce qui a été déjà dit devant la chambre.
Maître,
response.
Nous n'avons plus de questions.
We have no further questions.
Mr. Hongkonson, thank you, Mr. Oussavred,
and
Ms. Jessica Finel for responding
Jessica
to our questions.
Mr. President,
I have no further
questions. Je n'ai pas d'autres questions.
The President, the AV unit, could you please make sure that the new DVD is
que l'on change la bande
replaced
d'enregistrement.
And please let us know when
veuillez
it is done, then we can proceed.